Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the skies.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the challenger from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
Mellow is
and introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 210 pounds, Carmelo Hayes.
Here comes the Scottish Supernova.
An accomplished superstar who has made his name in NXT and WWE.
And introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 178 pounds, Noam Dar. And introducing the champion from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, the Dragon.
The level of confidence.
This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada.
The NXT North American title stole the show in a Super Bowl ladder match and has only become even more coveted in the years since its introduction.
It's easy to see why, Michael. NXT has some of the fiercest competitors in the world, and the title looks pretty cool, too.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen. Left by the turnbuckles. Despicable. That was simply a despicable display we just saw. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Tough position to be caught in here. I don't know what they're looking for here.
No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it.
Oh, what? He climbs into the ring.
Uh-oh. Breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
You have solidified your name as a top athlete when you're able to pull off that move.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
It sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your legs out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon. It's like you paint a picture in your analysis.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Bashed right into the post on the outside. We got a little tandem offense in our future. And back in the ring we go. Squaring off right by our announce table.
Incoming! Oh, no! Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Oh! Ow! Brain buster! There's no way to exaggerate what a brain buster like that can do to you.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Oh, my God!
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Don't be surprised if they're seeing little cartoon birds after that one, gentlemen.
DDT! Wait for me!
Nice thrust off the knee! Oh, man! A kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Carmelo dodges that attack.
Just one right after the other can't be stopped. Hayes now on the offensive. Fails to connect on the springboard. And an impactful display of offense because he missed there.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And the count's broken,
keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Kendo stick impact.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh! Gets him with the counter.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
Round and round into a satellite DDT.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. And Noam is countered. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be. On a rope step. Boom. That's finding any.
Look out.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Uh-oh. And Hayes turning it around. And he gets set back into the ring.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that. Hoist it all the way up.
Now a brain buster.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Into the ring.
Oh. Get
the outside.
This could get wild.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too grabs a hold of Hayes.
The champ will stay champ. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Got the shoulder up.
This puts the pressure on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
That was the home run shot that got rocked in the face. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstar efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxon, you hang tight. Let this play out. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Targeting a body part worked in the arm.
Challenger could not survive that unconventional attack. I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
God, what a match.
And that holds Dawn back. He's taking this to the floor now.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Climbs back inside. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Big ball.
He's back into the ring. He takes control. He got whipped into that corner. Reversal from Noendal. Suplex. And that failed to hit the mark. Counters.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower. That fight.
Hayes in full control.
The champ has been glazed over.
Cover! And he breaks the pin.
Wesley having fun. Getting it going.
And a burst of offense from a battered Hayes.
Hayes has been such a hostile force during the course of this match.
Oh, man!
Oh, strong impact! Oh, my God! And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Moved that going forward again.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifted.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
He's trying again.
Wow, what a save.
The champions need to finish the job. And this match will head back to the ring. Carefully measured.
Again?
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Snap suplex. Is it enough? Styles. No worries. Oh, my God, a steel chair.
No. Oh, God. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account.
Uh-oh, submission move. Fujiwara
armbar. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And he breaks the hold.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Look at this. Boom, nice. Oh, a running dragon lot.
Miller reminding his opponent that he don't miss.
Rope step.
And he slides him back to the mat. Oh, perfect kick. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Regal flex.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Oh, yeah, suplex.
Snapmare takeover.
Oh, the kick. Oh.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Thunderous powerbomb flips the tables.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Taking flight.
Nice dropkick.
Whoa, look out.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Well, it looks like it already is.
He gets back into the ring.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
First up top.
You're going to grab a window shield. You better be prepared to use it.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
He's got 11 arms and feet.
Trying to go for it again. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, you need offense. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Sit-out slam.
Pin attempt for the championship.
And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time.
Oh, costly error there.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Quick return to the ring.
Bicycle knee strike. Ouch.
Oh, man.
He threw in that attempt.
Saw that one coming.
Match from all four men.
Yeah, these guys really put on a barn burner.